Hello and welcome back to my game, part three of Moss Book 2. And we are trying to defeat this creature, which has got armor. And no matter what we do to try and kill him, we can't seem to. The game is actually reloaded. Well, why are you looking that way? But we can't seem to kill this guy. And I don't know if there's something I'm missing. I don't want to cheat and look up the answer online. Because there's bound to be lots of other people who have done gameplay on this. I want that box. Well, he hurts. When he hurts big. See, they don't seem to do anything. No, they don't do anything. Oh, there's a way up here. I think I've just got to leave him alone and just see if I can bypass him. So let's see where this leads to us to. Ooh, goo falling out of the pipes. Ugh. Gotta watch that. That's gonna hurt. That comes in globs of three. Yeah, I can't move that. Is this something I've got to do? It can't get up. That was quick, close. Oh, there's one here. Ah, wait a minute. If I pull that one out... Oh, that one pulls in. There we go. And if I pull that out now... Can you jump inside? No. So I've got to get him back onto this platform here. Ah, there we go. Nice. Ooh. Check this place out. Hey! Ow! That's not nice. Oh, I thought I got him. I need my sword. Give him the sword instead. Anything else in here? Anything over here? No. Over that way. There's a scroll there. Oh, look at that staircase up there. I've got to go and check that out. I don't know whether I should go that door or through the, up here. Ah. Yeah, I might come back. Let me see if I can go through this door. Yeah, we'll do this one first. This hammer thing, what is this? There's another one of these armored guys here. Ah. Now that's interesting. Because I can't get through, can I? Oh, I can.
Dearest reader, here lies the hammer of Cariel.
The hammer.
The legends forgot how the hammer fed on his wrath until only fury drove his heart. But if you can lift Quill up from the weight she carries, she'll find the strength to hold.
All right, what's this hammer going to give us? Do we get the hammer? Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, it glowed. Ooh. Ooh. Love it. Love it. Let's try this out. Oh, I'm trying to get that. What does it do? Wow! Oh! Interesting. Oh, I see. Okay. I need to get up there, though. And I'm just trying to figure out how to get up there. It looks like there's another way up into that. It's not this way, but there's an exit there. So. Does that give us anything? Gonna try that out on this guy. Well, there's two of them now. That works. Yeah, I love it. So go up here. Ow! That hurt. Oh, I fell down. God damn it. Ah! Ah, that's going to be a problem, isn't it? So I'm going to... try that again. Up. Quick. Oh, that was close. Oh, I did it again. Oh, my goodness. One, two, three. Right. That's where I wanted to go. I want to go down this way. And get that. Yeah. How do we get up there? Oh, we could just jump across, don't we? Oh, I know. Didn't want that. Got to go back up again. Thank you. Pull that out. Ah. All right, I know what I gotta do. Yoo-hoo. Oh, we can't get over this way. Okay, I'm gonna pull that out. Nope. There we go. There's a box up here. Oh, there's another scroll up there. Look at that. I'm glad I came over here. Right, let's go up the top. I think this is the way from... That's pretty useful, that is. Any more? Up. Yeah. Did it. All right, let's go and check out up here.
She could feel the warden below her. She had to find a way down.
Well, I'm going up. Yeah. Oh. Got that one. Ah. It don't stay open. Let's get your sword back. Right, what's down here?
Ooh.
No, I don't want that. Hammer. Can't get on there yet. Got to throw a what's it at that, but I don't think it's high enough. Try it. That one. No. Yeah, I can see that. Can I get to it from there? Nope. How do I get to that? Can I walk on this? Oh, I can. Hammer. Ooh. Oh, it's got a clock on it. Oh, that don't help me much. I can't climb up there. Oh. That's not much help. Try that again. Well, I can get up there. Aha, okay. You need that. Oh, hang on, let's charge it up. Off you go. Whoa. Now, does this work? Staying open. Nope. Now it's still ticking down. What? Oh, I can turn it now. What about this side? Oh! What's round here? What do I get him to do? Oh, I know what. No, didn't mean to do that. Didn't quite work. Got that one. back to this one. Bang! I'll get it close enough. Come on, move. So, I know where I've got to go. I know what I've got to do. I've got this wrong. It's got to go this way. Oh! Too slow. I know what I've got to do. I've got to get on that first, then I do the hammer. Oh, are you kidding me? One, two, three. One. Oh, that was close. I missed those boxes over there. I'm gonna go get the boxes. Tough little mouse. Up we go. Right. Where does this take us? We still haven't gone down anywhere, have we? Oh, a chest. Which way are you going? There we go. Come on, keep going. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, I don't like the sound of that. I think we need that for the door. So we have to head back. We're going to have another fight in here. I want to get this door open now. So if I find out what's in here. Have we been in here before? I don't think so. Could you climb up there? I can climb up to here, but... Ah. Nice. And that's going to be timed, isn't it? Okay. Okay, what's next? Another chest. It's gonna be the other lock, I think. Marvellous. Oh, that's a good question. How am I going to get down? Oh, I know. Oh, he got me. Uh-oh. Oh, that light, look at this. Oh, we're going to go back down this way. Need to find a way down, he says. So I presume we head back this way. Ah, there we go. Oh, we've got a boss fight coming up. I just like smashing those. for no reason at all. Right, we've got to put those. But there they are. One. Two.
Quill recalled her uncle's heated retelling of the Cinder Knight.
That barbaric, war-obsessed warden blindsided me, then smashed my whole battalion. What I wouldn't give for another go. I'd crush him myself.
Quill wanted nothing more than to deliver that justice.
I've got a cat sitting on my lap now. Just decided to join me. Are you going to settle down? Thank you. Oh, look. It's a good job he doesn't know I've got a mouse I'm playing with here. Oh dear, here we go. This is where the boss fight comes in. Oh my God, here he is. How do I beat him? Perhaps there's some bit at the back we've got to shoot at. Oh, ow. This ain't gonna work. I'm just trying to see if there's anything on him I've got to shoot at. No, I don't think there's nothing I can do. So I have to wait for that last one. Move, move! Whoa. Missed it. I keep doing it wrong. It's a mouse. How are you going to catch a mouse? Ow! Now he's made of metal. All right, the hammer then. Well, you've got to be really fast. Yes, that's it. Now what's he going to do? He's faster. Yeah, every third one. One. to... Oh. Oh. Oh, no. He's going to use the hammer now. What's he doing? Oh, Jesus. One. Whoa! Two. Three. Oh, I thought I jumped that in time. Here we go again. Pull. Dude, I should have pulled that out in the middle. Pull that again. Oh! Yeah, I didn't do that right. Try this again. Oh, let's knock some more armor off him. There we go, he's going back to his forge. Got it. More armor's fallen off him. Whoa. I can do this. Come on. Here we go. One, two, three. Got it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get him over there. Oh, nice! Can I do anything with the hammer? Oh, hang on. I'll get up. I've got to do something. No? No. What do I do? Oh, yeah. That's brilliant.
Quill could almost hear Uncle Argus in her mind, overjoyed knowing the warden had finally been defeated. Now that... she had to face Tylan and finish the plan.
Now, where do we go from here? Yeah, that's it. Give him a good last kick.
Quill knew where to go. To the top of the castle, closest to the skies. That's where she'd find that murderous owl.
Do we go back to the book? Oh. Interesting, but still don't know how I get up to there. Nice. Must be a way up somewhere. Looks like there's a route from over that side. There's nothing over this side, is there? Perhaps there's a route on the way back. Ah, what have we got here? That takes us back into there. I assume that's the way we gotta go. Ah. What's this here? I just realised I've got the wrong armour on here. So we get some more armour by the looks of it. Oh, that's water. Oh, didn't see them. That looks like a nice bit of armor. Let's put it on.
It took generations of Namel Hooks to build the castle. Shell Namel Hook Woo-hoo, always bragged about her parents and how they built the water wheel back home. She was weird.
Didn't mean to do that. And to get that. That's not gonna work. Oh! Climbing valiums. There we go. Whoops. You need that? How do I get up to them up there? Oh, climb. Why do I miss those? Oops. Nothing in them. Oh, we're back out here.
The welcoming chirps of a sprite bud reminded Quill of all the wonderful strangers she'd met along the way. They were the moss her uncle wanted to save. Before anything else, Quill had to find Barnard.
Where's the... Missed. That'll work. I'm just going to pause the game a second while I set a new recording up. That way? Why that way? Yeah, I don't think we need to go this way, do we? I should have gone up that way. I think I should have done. Is it, No, it's got to be back at the castle. I think I should have done a left back down in the depths. There's a lot of these bugs around. Keep him full of health. Her full of health. Oh my God.
Quill's heart sank. This was the last place she'd been with her uncle. He'd protected her, trusted her. She needed to make him proud. And so she would.
Back to the book. Oh my goodness. This is bizarre. I've got...
Quill was relieved to find Barnard alive, conjuring luminous magic.
Purge your stems, Biddy Buds!
He warned.
The entire Steel Army marches towards us. I pray your root seer answers our call. Quill, you're here!
Barnard embraced her with a paternal warmth that both mended and tore up her heart. Uncle Argus, he... She couldn't even say it.
I know, child.
Barnard's eyes welled up as the two who loved Argus most grieved as one. A flash of magic through the window above broke their embrace.
Freya! You've answered us!
Barnard exclaimed. Only to offer you refuge. Tylin needs only the glass Quill holds to unleash chaos unseen since the Great Unmaking. We must protect it.
And run forever?
Snapped Quill.
Tylin killed my uncle. Help us save Moss.
Child, this war you wage is more dangerous than you know.
Beta paused.
But I know what it is to lose the one you love most. And I am sorry. Truly.
All right.
Suddenly, the sky above Veda burst open. Her soldiers screamed in the distance. Quill, I... But before she could finish, a wave of chaos engulfed the Rootseer.
Oh no!
Fretted Barnard.
Vader's army was our only hope!
An abrupt crashing of metal broke the silence as Forge soldiers breached the chamber. But a chakram shattered their assault.
Yay!
Sahima, please, tell me there's hope out there!
Pleaded Barnard. Only a sea of steel for miles, she relayed.
So, it's just us, then.
We can do it.
Barnard noted the grim reality. I've done more with less. Sahima smirked.
We can hold off the Forged while our champ finds Tylan. Quill, we call them readers. Then in a blink, they write your story into their own. Watch them.
Sahima then turned to Barnard.
What do you say, Whiskers? You ready to take on an entire army?
Woohoo. This is brave talk.
I've been waiting for a breath of fresh air for a long time.
Barnard mused.
Quill! The closer you get to Tylan, the closer the Five Blasts are to being united. In the wrong hands, I fear it's the end.
Quill didn't fully understand it all. But she did know who she was fighting for. And as the small band of heroes readied, she proclaimed it loudly from the heart.
For Uncle Argus!
Here we go. The big battle commences, I should imagine. Oh, there we go. Oh, now, I don't know whether we should go down that or carry on back down. Because I missed some bits down in the depths, didn't I? Yeah, I've got some bits missing. I missed some, on the mountain as well in the winter part. I will carry on with the game. We'll carry on, and I can always go back afterwards, I think. Shall we do this? Whoa, here we go. This is going to be... Oh!
Or he will unleash chaos unseen since the Great Unmaking.
Okay, I'm on my way. Wow. Okay. There he is. Oh, he's up in there, is he? With them. Ooh, this is bizarre. What? This is really strange. It's amazing to see it the way I can see it the way I can. It's in VR. It's incredible. Can I smash the pots? Oh, I did. Yeah. Oh, that's weird. Can I go back? I didn't get them. Can I get the table as well? Wow. Is there anything? It's interesting that that's there. Wow. Oh, I see. I've got to go back. Go away. Ooh. I missed that. Got to go and get that. I love the way it wobbles when he jumps on them. Section. Wow. I'm getting up quite high. To reach up for that? I need to stand up. No. We need something different here then. How did we get to this? There's one in there as well. Yeah, I know. But that doesn't help. Oh, got grass here for climbing, but. That'll bring us back out here. Oh, okay, I can. Well, I can't jump over there. What? What about it? Yeah, I'm a bit confused at the minute. We can climb up this. I can't get any further because of that. Confusing. push that back in? Okay, that goes in further. All right. That doesn't help me at all. There's nothing around me, no. What do I do? It's like one of those rolling creatures needs to go in there, but I don't know if it. There isn't one around, is there? So. What am I missing here? Ah! I see it now. I got it. Let's get back over here. And we need this. Need to put that out. I need to push that back in. And we go over here. That's it. Yeah, that's what I'm waiting for. I've been waiting for him as well. So he's got to go. He'll hit that. Angled. Yeah, I know. Right, I'm coming. Still can't get to that, can I? That don't work. Oh, I got it that way. What am I doing? That didn't work. Yeah, we need to get rid of this as well. How do I get to this? I thought that might come out the mirror, but it doesn't. Pull this out. Oh, now I know what. Yes, of course. I am not thinking it. There it is. Now we use him. Ah, okay. Careful! No! Damn it! Where's he going to put him? Oh, right here. Didn't get that right. he goes. Ta-da! Oh, I love the bizarre game mechanics, but they're actually really good. That damn bird. Oh, I wasn't watching where I was sending Quill. Get rid of them. Oh, how many more are there? Oh, oh my goodness. Oh no! Do that again. Did we do it? We did it. Oh, is that a mirror? It is. And before I smash that, get that. Did that wrong, didn't I? There we go. My goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah, wow.
That worked.
Okay. Come on, get the barrel. Let's change your weapon. I think we're going to have another one of those rolly creatures, maybe? I don't know. Can't see a way through here now. All right, I've got it. Of course, I've got to pull that out, haven't I? That'll do it. What can I hear? Yes. If I go through here, now where do we go? This is mind-bending, this is. There's another one there, but how do I get to that one? This is really, really strange. So I can see we've got to get rid of this. The only way to get rid of that is to be up here, I think. This really makes you think. I love puzzles like this. Oh, what am I looking for? Oh, look what I've just found. Yeah, fantastic. Is there anything in here? Not that I could see. Let me stand, might have to stand up for this and have a look in. No. Okay. All right, yes, got it. Why didn't I think of that in the first place? Why didn't I think of that? Yeah, right, okay, did that again. that only goes up to there. Surely. Ah, wait a minute. Quick, I've got time. Hurry. Oh, no. I wonder. How do I get to this? Okay, yeah, okay. I've got to go back this way. It's got to be the only way. Should have done that first. Yes, of course. Why didn't I think of that? Yes. There we go, the hammer. Here we go. All this to open a damn door. There we go. We've still got odd bits at odd angles. Look at the chandeliers, look at this. So that mirror comes out there. Oh, hang on. Nearly missed that. Nowhere else other way to go. Go away, owl. Now that's saying to shoot up that way. Oh, I see. Right, we're over there now. I didn't want to do that yet. Something I've got to do. Oh, I see. Push that back. Get rid of them. Nothing down here, is there? That damn owl. We did it. Oh, this is getting spooky. Look at the bed. Oh, that's quaint as hell, that is. Not missing anything, am I? Can't see anything else. Are you ready? Are you going to do this?
No matter what happens next, I will never forget you.
Aww.
Let's finish this.
Yes, let's do it. Let's get that owl. Get rid of him. They make quite a mess, them things do. Wow, look how high we are. Wow, look at this. Oh, that's fantastic. I never noticed it. I never thought to look. We're all floating above this castle. And you can see where we came on the first moss from those woods over there. We came through the swamp in the middle there and then along the embankment there. Ooh. All right, where are we now? This is the battle arena. This is the arena. All right, how do we defeat this creature? Here you come. Right. Right, let's get. I don't know if I can get. There's nothing I can throw at that thing. Oh, no. I should be using the hammer. Wow. How do I damage the bird? Yeah, that's not easy. Hammer's not the right thing, is it? Ah. Ah! Doesn't do anything. It's like I've got to get that ball in around his chest. I don't see how. What am I looking for? Anything? No, that's just... doesn't do anything. Yeah, that doesn't do anything. It's got to be the hammer, hasn't it? Too slow. Knock me off. Gotta figure this out. My God, you gotta be fast at that. Yes, that's it. Now what's he gonna do? Just killed your own things. Oh no! That doesn't help things at all, does it? This is not easy. Oh my God. Got it. You have to get the timing right on that. All right. Hey! Doing three of them now. Yes. What is that? Oh, it's the Owl's Reader.
What?
You're in trouble now, kid. The rift is open.
Oh dear. Oh my goodness.
I did it, Tylin. The class is all here.
I gotta hurry up through this lot. My God. Run, little mouse! Run! Damn it.
They're gonna unwrite my curse. You give them the glass now. Maybe they'll spare you too.
Run, little mouse, run for it. Damn it.
Look, I wanted it to be you. I did.
There we go.
You never give up, kid. I'll give you that. But whatever goes into that rift up there is gone forever. Kaput. Bye bye.
Got it. Keep moving around. I should have waited to... What do I do with that? Come on, into the middle. I don't know if he'll fly into that. Stay up. I've got to figure some out. Yes! Oh, what happened there? Come on then. What's he doing? Oh! Whoa! Oh my goodness. Here he comes, little Quill. Sorry. Here she comes. I can't help. Oh, quick, get the glass. The glass. I know you're angry. Uh-oh. What?
Her uncle's killer was dead. And in that moment, Quill couldn't lift her sword or raise her fist or cry a tear or scream into the sky for all that she'd been through. No. She'd given everything. But it wasn't over. All at once, Forge soldiers began pouring into the tower, their eyes fixated on their master's killer. Only Quill had nothing left, and even her reader couldn't give her the strength to fight.
Oh dear.
Outside the castle was a scene not unlike the Cinder Knight. But Sahima was no child this time. And her years fighting to survive had afforded Quill enough time to defeat Tylan. Still, she was surrounded. And Barnard, conjured from the ancients a primordial fury that turned arcane steel into molten waste. Even so, soldiers poured in from every realm, and his aching arms started to waver. But something in the distance caught their eyes.
What?
As Quill braced for the end, her mind drifted to her home in the clearing, and how she longed to be there now. But then, a shift in the wind, the silencing of steel. Quill looked up and saw her savior.
Ah.
It was Rootseer Veda. And with an elegance more befitting of poetry than warfare, she decimated her opponents. And while Veda and the sprites vanquished the last of the arcane, Quill mustered the strength to stand. Then, with nothing more than the clasp of her small hands, this young mouse from the clearing held all five glass. She felt it. Power born from creation itself. The world around her faded to the background as Quill gazed at her reader. Towering against the swirling chaos of the open sky, they looked ethereal. Godlike. And she had to let go.
Oh.
And as the glass disappeared into the void of all that would never be, Quill felt the peace of a world free from its power. And the pain of losing her closest friend.
Rootseer, you saved us.
Quill spoke wearily.
All I did was save you, replied Veda warmly. You saved Moss.
And as Veda guided her away, Quill heard the faint turning of pages.
Goodbye, my friend,
she whispered. And with that, you, dear reader, vanished from her world.
Ah, oh, is this the end? Looks like it, doesn't it? Yep. Wow. What a game. That was great. I love that. Oh, everything's going out. Oh. Oh, that's the other reader. Oh dear. That means, is there going to be another book? Wow. There we go. That was the end of the game. What a game. I loved it. My name's been Al Martin. It's been great having you watching me play. And I've enjoyed this game very, very much. It's a wonderful game. The work that's gone into, the craftsmanship that's gone into it, has been excellent, second to none. And I do hope they bring another one out. And if they can make it a bit longer, that'll be even better. But what a great game. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you again on the next game I'll be doing. Thank you very much. See you soon. Goodbye.